A new study finds there are harmful metals, including arsenic and lead, in more than 20 fruit juices. The study done by Consumer Reports. And you're listening to USA Radio News.